שלום רמה דרום, ברוכים הבאים לשיעור עברית. היום אנחנו נעשה בישול בעברית. We're gonna do cooking in Hebrew. שיעור בישול בעברית. בשביל השיעור שלנו היום, אנחנו מכינים קינוח. We're gonna make a dessert. קינוח. And this קינוח is called מלבי. Malabi. That's the name of the dessert. Malabi. And I'm going to take a close look at it. This is a Middle Eastern dessert. It comes from mainly the communities of Sephardic Jews and Middle Eastern Jews. Malabi. It's a very easy dessert to make. And I have a picture of how it looks from the top when we will be done. Malabi. Here is the recipe in Hebrew. Matkon le malabi. If you would like to take a look at it in Hebrew, you can pause the video and continue after you read it or ran through it. I have the same recipe, the same matkon in English. So, the mitzrachim, ingredients. Kos chalav kar. Kos chalav kar. Shalosh kapiot of amilan tiras. 3 teaspoons of cornstarch, amilan tiras. Sukar, sugar. And the secret ingredient, rose water, mei vradim. This ingredient, we put very little bit for the flavor, aroma, and taste of rose. Some people don't like the taste of rose water, so instead you can use the vanilla extract. I also have blossom water. This is from orange tree flowers, and you can get both of these in any Lebanese or Middle Eastern store, and I really recommend trying to use this. So the first thing I'm going to put cold milk, a cup of cold milk, kos chalav kar, into my little pot. It's very important that the chalav will be kar and not cham, so it's going to be cold and not hot. Chalav kar. Amilan tiras, achat, into the cold milk. Shtaim. Shalosh. And I'm going to mix it as it's cold. Kar. Chalav has to be kar. Ad shekol ha-amilan tiras names betoch ha-chalav ha-kar. The cornstarch has to melt into the cold milk. Mix, mix, mix. Le'arbev, 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 le'arbev. Achshav, sukar. Kapit sukar. לתוך החלב. לערבב. לערבב, לערבב. מי ורדים. Rose water. מי ורדים. כפית. לחלב. לערבב. לערבב, לערבב. ועכשיו לחמם. So I put all this on the stove and I have to bring it into boil. I'm going to stir all the way until it's boiled. Le'arbev, le'arbev, le'arbev. And you're going to take a look at it as I'm stirring it. And once it gets hot, you start to feel that it's get thick. You have to keep on stirring it, on and on. Don't stop stirring it. Le'arbev, le'arbev. As I'm stirring it, let's take a look again on the Hebrew word for malabi. Malabi. The letters are Mem, Lamed, Bet, Yud, Malabi. The word for recipe is Matkon, Matkon. Recipe, Matkon. So as I'm, I am me'arbevet, ani me'arbevet. And let's review what we have here. Yesh lanu kos. חלב קר, שלוש כפיות עמילן תירס, כפית סוכר, כפית מי ורדים. The word ורדים actually means roses. One rose is ורד. ורד. And I'm still stirring it, as you can see. Stirring, stirring, stirring. This will be the first part of the preparation of our malabi. This video will have two parts. This is part one as we prepare the dessert. Part two will be how we decorate the dessert, the kinuach, with the syrup and kokos ve'butnim. So part two will be the decoration. After my mix will boil, I will put it into a different pot to cool down. If it gets thick as you boil it, you can already move it to your serving vessel. This is how I'm going to serve it. So now you can see it gets hot and thick. It's very thick now. Once it gets thick, it is ready. Now I have to cool it down. So I'm going to stir it a little more. I took it off the flame and I'm stirring it to cool down. אני מקררת את המלבי. המלבי עכשיו חם, hot, ואני מקררת את המלבי. המלבי הוא בצבע לבן. What color is the malabi? Lavan.
והסירופ, and the syrup, הסירופ, הוא בצבע אדום. We haven't prepared the syrup yet. This will be part two of our video. I have to keep on stirring it. אני צריכה לערבב, לערבב, לערבב. As it, כשזה מתקרר, as it cools down.
אני מוזגת את המלבי אל תוך הכוס. And it's really thick. Thick, in Hebrew, we say samich. Can you say, this is a hard word to pronounce, samich. And this will go into the fridge. While it's cooling down in the fridge, I will make the syrup. See you in video part two.